Investigation is underway after a man drove into a wall at the Marine Corps Air Station Yuma and died from his injuries. The Yuma County Sheriff's Office has identified the driver as 42-year-old Herman Hernandez. He was driving on Avenue 3E when his vehicle veered off the road and again hit that brick wall. Still not clear what caused the deadly crash. Still ahead for us, we take you to our nation's